to death. Alright then, fam. That's true. I am fucked up from getting shot, but I'm still good though. They want us to play Up All Night.
Okay, yes! We haven't even played it.
Would you all go? Can you find
First night that we met, and now I've written like seven.
I don't control her.
Half songs. Half.
She controls like herself. If I controlled her, then why would she be with me?
She doesn't control me. No one controls me. I'm uncontrollable. I control myself. That's just the way it is. Every soul controls themselves, but he does help me. He controls me a little bit.
Not really.
A little bit.
Like, I don't want you to get a regular job.
Yeah, like, no regular job.
No regular job. She don't need no regular job.
He tells me what to do sometimes. Can you throw this away, please? I'm like, oh my god. I'm just kidding. We're just, like, having fun. That's all. That's all, everyone. I hope you all like that song, because that was so much fun to make. Maybe we'll put it in another one soon. On my page, not on Ryan's.
You going to see Amber? They all want you to go see Amber.
I know, but I don't want to leave you.
I don't want you to leave me either. Here, turn on hotspot.
Okay.
Where's your phone?
It's over on my sweater. No, it's not. It's up there.
Yeah, up all night is hard. It's up all the way.
I want to go travel. I really do.
I'm going to take you on tour.
I don't see it happening any other way.
No one's on math. Where's your phone? Turn it off and turn it back on.
My phone?
The hotspot.
Okay.
I started with Kehlani.
Kehlani's one of the most talented artists, female artists.
Me and Kehlani started together.
Kehlani.
I have nerve damage, you fucking idiots. That's why my hands twitch.
That's what I'm saying.
People they're so mean.
I like it, though. I like it. I like it when his fingers twitch. It's sexy. Because then he'll do like this, and then he'll just go on the piano, and no, nothing. Nothing. Perfect. No twitch.
Do you like Joyner Lucas?
Yeah.
Joyner Lucas?
I don't know what that is.
You never heard of Joyner Lucas?
No.
That's crazy. I'm gonna play you some.
Play? Real Joyner Lucas.
He's super dope. Okay. He's got songs with Eminem and shit.
Really?
And Chris Brown and all kinds of people. Oh. I'll play you my favorite song by him. Well, one of my favorite songs. This one's about suicide. This shit is crazy.
I know personal.
I do encourage her to hang out with her friends. She should hang out with her friends. Give me a fucking break. This shit is so hard.
Awesome.
Go ahead and call me a coward, say that I'm not strong because I'm not like you. Go ahead and call me crazy because I live in a maze. Tell me, how about you? I think I live in my head. Sometimes I think that I'm dead. I hide behind my youth. No, I've been losing my mind and I'm a little behind. Step aside my shoes. Cause I've never been happy with myself. And I don't even know what's gonna bad for me. Trying to offer me pity and throw jabs at me. Wanna give me advice and then laugh at me behind closed doors. Just close the door and let me be by myself. Just me and myself. I'm tired of living, I cry. Here it's easy to die. I wanna sleep with myself. And I know that sounds crazy to everyone else, but I'm depressed as fuck. Stressed as fuck. Ain't no medicine that can kill us. Intense and drugs, I need extra love, and that ain't even enough. Cause that ain't even enough. Then what the fuck is God? Maybe I ain't believing enough, but today we gonna see if he's real. And if he is, then I guess I'm probably going to hell. Look, I ain't wanna die like this. I ain't ditching my life like this. They don't know what it's like this. Pretending I'm happy so I can smile like this and laugh like you. Sometimes I wonder if I ever act like you. Could I finally fit in and maybe relax like, ooh? Or would you feel lost without me? Cause honestly, I think the world is better off without me and my mind spinning. This is the line finished. Truth is, I don't care how they feel about my feelings. I made up my mind. I'm going out like Robin Williams. I guess I'm not the ordinary people of John Legend. And I've been suicidal since the day I was 9. Shit. Okay, today I was 9. I've been tired of being bullied, couldn't stay out the fire. Grandma told me I should take it one day at a time, and damn it, look at me now. Fuck.
Penny would have done.
Look, just know it's a new day, but if you're reading this, then it's probably too late.
Just make sure you tell my family it's okay.
Shit is hard, huh?
Keep going.
I'm gonna play this song.
You gonna be alright.
I'm gonna type, I did some things that I ain't proud of, but I never leave your side.
Okay, I'll never leave you, so you had some shit that you were going through, and you ain't need to cry. If I take advantage of you, you won't be so nice. You told me next time it won't be no next time, no me and I gave you a chance, even though you're not my top. She told me I ain't gonna let you hit and let you spend the night. You treat me like the father, how that you might do some time, but I did some things, but I never been proud of, but I never leave you, right? Okay, I never leave you, so you had some shit that you were going through, and you ain't need to cry. And I just lost my job. Yeah, I've been stressed and hoping I can talk to God. Wait, cause lately conversations with you kinda crucial. Ever since I got laid off, you don't treat me like you used to know. But now my back to the wall. Kinda hard to believe when your nigga seem like you're not having a ball. You make it harder for me when you wanna leave, but I miss having you off. You ain't talking to me and it's been a week and I ain't happy at all. Listen, it's been way too long and you've been acting funny. You say shit like you bend over backwards for me. We've been back and forth since last December. We break up, but it don't matter cause we get right back together. I remember. You know me, alright. I gave you a chance, even though you're not my type. I did some things that I ain't proud of, but I never leave you, right? Okay, I'll never leave you, so you had some shit that you were going through, and you ain't even cry. If I take advantage of you, you won't be so nice. You told me next time it won't be no next time. Look me in the eye. I'm not getting a chance, even though you're not my top. You told me I ain't gonna let you in. Let you spend the night. You treat me like a mother, how that you might need some time. But I did some things that I never been proud of, but I never knew you right. Okay, I never knew you saw. You had some shit that you was going through, and you ain't even tried. If I take advantage of you, you won't be so nice. You said that this time it won't be no next time. Love me in my eyes. Okay.
fuck, but we gon' be alright. Whoa, if my homie say he heard you complain about me. And I've been stepping, hoping that you fail to. Came up about me. This lazy conversation with you kind of crucial. Ever since I got laid off, you don't fuck me like you used to. No.
And you know we could be so good together.
Okay, back to the basics. I love when you tell me you trust me. You don't want. I go back to the basement. Be rough when I get all my stuff and then move back down to the basement. And plus, I don't want to be the one to be giving up right now when I'm anxious. I've been thinking, I've been down to things when you ain't had no money. You say shit like you bend over backwards for me. We've been back and forth since last December. We break up, but it don't matter because we get right back together. I remember.
You know me, alright. I gave you a chance, even though you're not my type. I did. Some things that I'm proud of, but I'll never leave you back. Yeah, I'll never leave you back. You had some shit that you were going through, and you ain't even crap. If I take advantage of you, you won't be so nice. You told me next time it won't be no next time. Look me in the eye. I gave you a chance, even though you're not my top. You told me I ain't
about you and me. I like that one.
Let me put on Rex Lifewise.
Okay.
Do you ever heard of Rex Lifewise? I was playing him last night, but you weren't paying attention.
Oh. I wonder. Oh, I wasn't paying attention?
He's hard.
Paying attention. Oh, I was paying attention.
Emotionally destroyed, her became plural when girl met boy. Between several breakups and plenty relapses, routine bred comfort that is here begins to catch. Now every once in a while, she forgets to breathe. Terrified of lives in a paradise of misery. Too much faith in the life-saving knight in shining armor. Now at night's notice in the scar, she can't hide any longer. But they were her story way before he was. It's gross hope to think that he would heal such deep cuts. At first it felt so right, but after one too many fights, he turned out that hallway light and all the wonder turned to spite. So they sleep in the same bed with guns to each other's heads. Dead to romance, boiling the blood that painted roses red. Suffering from post-honeymoon disease, leached through his whole existence. She'll die if he decides to leave. Addicted to the way she feels when they spend time together. Detouring the now in the childish attempt to find forever. Despite the fact they hold each other heart to heart, you can't be that close to somebody without being so far apart.
We've rediscovered the long lost art of dying. Only the lonely resent angels from flying. Twisted, living off each other's sickness like parasites. This is paradise. We've rediscovered the long lost art of dying. Only the lonely resent angels from flying. Addicted, afraid to take control of my own life. This is paradise.
The most obscure sound I've ever heard. Those lonely giant spaces in between your every word. And maybe I'm totally crazy for holding on, but just cause I'm insane don't mean that I'm wrong. Now that you're gone, I can't sleep at night. I barely even function.
Isn't that song beautiful?
That song is
like living off each other's sickness like parasites. This is paradise. You can't be that close to someone without being so far apart. Like, your world changed when boy met girl, girl met boy, and so forth. Like they loved each other so much that it could not, like, happen. That's it. Like, I love that storyline. Like,
you tell me I can trust you.
Your phone's gonna die. See? It's on red.
So? Let it die.
It's on red, though? All of your cigarettes are bent right now. Why are all of your cigarettes bent in the same place?
Okay, whatever you do, don't be weird on my...
Can you please put on the song? So I can sing it to these people, maybe they'll care.
Which song?
This one.
Losing certain So much.
You guys wanna, I bet you won't hate him when he teaches you piano. Baby, you're so beautiful. Thank you. You don't even like it. I know you don't like it. I know you don't like it. It's stupid. Because I only want to be with you right now.
Can you turn it off?
Okay.
You're so mean to me on these.
I am?
Yeah, you are.
Because, like, I don't... I'm gonna do this.
Then don't do it.
Okay, can you hand me the lighter? Scrolling through beats and just, whose is this? Is this yours or mine? Yours?
Yours.
Mine?
Mine doesn't have 1,800 people.
So, can you turn on the piano?
Here, reset your hotspot real quick.
Can you please turn on the piano though? I really don't like doing this. I really don't. So I just don't think maybe I'm cut out for this lifestyle, like to be known or seen or heard. I should have been born a worm. Like I should have been born a species with only two senses. No emotions. But yet I feel all of them intensely. Or just my two senses, as much as I know them to their full capacity. I'm just kidding.
Oh, no.
Please put on my piano.
Who is this new?
Please put on my piano, Ryan. Why is it frozen? After this.
The idea for a song or a sound can really come from anywhere.
Oh. It's like trippier than when I'm singing. I don't even know what I'm singing when I listen to Frank Ocean. Like, it's like I can literally like just like get consumed with the harmony. Ah, it feels amazing.
Hello? Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, let's finish our song. Let's make our song. It's good to take care of people. No, stop. No, stop. Why are you... No, Mike, when you're playing, like... No, we need to listen to this. This is what we need to listen to. Another one. Another song that makes me happy. This is calm. Oh my god.
Unison's MIDI chord pack is filled with over 1,200 chord and chord progressions that are quickly accessible and easy to use. It helps artists and producers work on music efficiently and get fresh ideas going at any time. Each MIDI file is in perfect key and labeled with the chord it's in.
Oh, I did?
On top of that, every chord is organized by triads, extended chords, borrowed and modal chords, and my favorite tab, progressions.
I really, really have to piss. Like, I have to piss so bad. Like, I'm about to piss my pants. Like, can I have the keys? Just listen to this and chill.
I'm gonna talk to people while you're gone. I'm gonna talk shit to them. Don't take your phone. No, don't take it.
So I can watch you.
The hotspot.
Everybody. Okay. Everybody wanna be a nigga, but nobody wanna be a nigga. When it's time to be a nigga. If you think a nigga, say I'm gonna be a nigga. Please be clear about my not mind. Read that right there. And have your girl ride the Z train to me. Ride the D and give me brain. And you can see the same gun place upon the sheet. Oh, you're gonna come for me. Well, my nigga, you better even know me at least. More than a girl for me. I'm more than a man, not a guy, but the boy is a man. We ignore all the boys from the outlander. Stand out with a cannon. Outstanding. South Bend. Don't panic, please. Cause if I get nervous, we get done stirred.
I saw them in concert and you didn't.
Red tongue. some.
At the North Park, Mina was there too.